The actor said he hoped to go out on a high note as it will likely be his last outing as 007. Daniel Craig has confirmed he will return as the next James Bond but said he hoped to go out on a high note as it will likely be his last. The actor made the announcement while appearing on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert on Tuesday night. Craig, 49, was met with rapturous applause as he replied yes when the US presenter asked if he will play the next Bond. I think this is it. I just want to go out on a high note and I can't wait. Craig added, within the last few days he has been saying no deal had yet been struck over the next 007 installment, with his deal out in 2019. He told US radio station Magic that he would love to do it but was weighing up personal decision. Craig has so far appeared in four Bond film Casino Royale, Quantum of Solace, Skyfall and Spectre.